door. Guessing this isn't the usual employee route. Dr. Amaral's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth.
Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. Time ends, guns don't. It was technology that allowed people to move inside a stutter.
But too heavy to carry, I assume.
That's why I had to find the lighter model. In Amaral's office. I knew I couldn't leave the offices before locating Dr. Amaral.
Enron's office.
Amaral had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Emerald's at the party. The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. I had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Weapons free! Engage!
HQ, we have calls!
Jack Joyce has escaped custody and is now present at the R&D facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody.
Alarm's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.